Man, I've been super hyped for this game. Tales of Arise, man. Super underrated. I feel like it's one of the best games for JRPGs in the modern era, bro. You know, I would put Tales of Arise in the top 10 JRPGs of all time. For sure, top 10. And the DLC looks really good. I know they're introducing a new character. And I think Beyond the Dawn DLC is adding another 25 hours of gameplay. Shion, the waifu. All the anime cutscenes they had the game too, I was like, yo, this is absolutely crazy, man. But I think Tales of Arise really took a mature approach compared to all the other Tales games. But it feels good to revisit the Arise series, man, because I feel like they shouldn't stop with this. They should make it actually a number two, if possible. The costumes too, I had to cop all the DLC for the skins. I was like, yo, these characters look way too dope. And the SAO collab, Sword Art Online collab, Kirito and Asuna. Is this your boy Kirito, bro? If I die in the game, then I die in real life. Let me see. What are people saying? Two words. Best game. That's right, son. Tales of Destiny remake, I beg you. Mid, terrible game. Why would you put this in the DLC? No new skills. No new friends, bro.